Hey guys, this is Russ Vane, and welcome back to another Amnesia Detorsium. Hopefully this is the last part of it. If not, we will continue on, my friends. Alright, so we finally ditched that damn fish monster's lair, and we are back to this, to where we should be. And I have a bad feeling about this already. Man. Why can't you guys give me a break with the jump scares and all those monsters? I've already got killed too many times already. In the last part, probably, but... I think I have to go back to the servant guy. Okay, let me actually turn on. So there's one more door. Why is... What? Oh, I have the key for the laboratory now, I remember. But I think I have to kill the prisoner. I actually found out that there was a bad and a good ending to this game. That's amazing. I didn't even know that that's possible in these types of custom stories. Which is new to me also. Anyways, let's see, which way was it that was the prison? So we're gonna go back to prison. We're gonna kill that prisoner, hopefully. Because I don't think it was a good thing. I don't think it's a good thing to kill him, but... I mean... It might trigger a bad ending or a good ending, I don't know. Because I didn't really look... I'm just blindly playing this game, and I don't even know what the hell is going on. Usually when I get stuck, I will look around to see what information I can get from what I can do. So... Yeah. Okay, we hide behind an Iron Maiden. That's a good choice, I think. That's a good choice. I don't know where he's at, but I have a feeling he's coming over to this room. Alright, I'm freezing a little bit, okay. Alright, if I die here, I'm fine with that. I mean, I'm okay with dying at any place at any time. It's just that I'll come back and that thing is gonna be gone, which is gonna be lovely and lovely like hell. Alright. Okay, the music is still going. I don't know. I already had this problem last time and I don't want to have this problem again. Sounds like he's not even nearby either no more. No more growling. Okay, I see the light. I don't know. I see the light. Am I dying now? Alright, I think we're back. We're back to normal. Yeah, alright. Good. Alright, I didn't want to get chased down by his ass again. The grunt servant's ass. I think this is the room. Prisoner? No, not you. Prisoner. I'm sorry, man. You really wanted this, man? I don't know. I don't want to do this, but I will do it. He said thank you. Okay. Let me grab that note, please. Let me grab that note. Ugh, let me bend down then. Bend down. Alright. This is lagging. I'm sorry, guys. I don't even know why it's doing this right now, because probably it's loading. Oh, if I do these side quests, I get keys with a chest. Alright. That's good. I can hear them and see them. That suffering and pain. I can only wait until I'll be the next one to come, and then it will be up to them to watch me. It feels like a century since I've arrived to this godforsaken place. I must be dead, and this place is my punishment. I am in hell. Those creatures are demons, and that the man in white coat is a fallen angel, Lucifer. I am sorry. I never should have done those things. Am I going to pay for this weakness till the rest of my pathetic life? Can't I be redeemed? Please, somebody, anybody, help. That's so sad. Oh, so let me see. So these side quests actually give me the chest. Give me the keys to the chest. So if I do the orb thing, I will get the second key to the chest number two key. So I can open it up and probably get some interesting stuff, probably? I don't know. That means I missed out the first side quest, I bet. Somehow. I don't know where that first side quest disappeared to, but... we're back to the mission then. We're back to the main story, hopefully. And hopefully we can bump into the other two quests that are available. Somehow. I don't know how, but hopefully soon. Alright, so you guys gonna have to bear with me with this madness of finding the quests. Well, I can't go to the main hall anymore, so that's another option of saying. Wrong place. My bad. Alright, so we have to go back. I wonder why this wood is always bent forward. It's like there was a lot of water dripping to it or something. Alright, so this is the room to go back. I mean the door to go back. And this is the door to go to the laboratory. Alright. Let me get the keys, actually. Come on. Don't be shy. You're opening up your backpack. Okay, there we go. I don't
know.
Where
is this place?
What? Yeah. I haven't even walked in yet. Okay, I haven't even walked in yet, and he's already start saying something. What is this place? I should be careful. Yeah, okay. Doesn't seem careful enough, I mean. I don't know. Something might happen. I knew it. I knew it. I just knew it. There was something up with this. The chapel. Oh, wait, no, no. In the chapel, remember? Chapel? Chapel? What? Remember what? In the chapel. I can't recall a chapel. I'm sorry. I can't recall. But I do see the plates somewhat. So this is the first plate. Alright, so that's one. In the chapel? I don't remember seeing anything in the chapel. I don't know what chapel he's talking about. No, not again. I had to die. No wonder. So let me think. The chapel. The chapel. When did we even bump into a chapel? I don't remember bumping into a chapel. I really don't remember a church. I cannot remember a church. Is it where we get married chapel kind of thing? Because if that is, then I don't know. Here. I think I had to step forward now. No! Damn it. Why would a laboratory be this dangerous about of puzzles? Damn it. Puzzles. I really don't like puzzles. Puzzles are hard. I don't remember the chapel. You know what? I'm gonna try various moves, and if I get the right one, I will probably cut to it, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, so I'll see you guys then, I guess. Alright, guys. Welcome back. So, I finally think I've got it. I think. Oh, no. Ah, I forgot. I stepped on that one already. Ah, alright, so I finally got it. It's gotta be the middle one. So that was the road to where I was going. Anyways, let me show you the whole stepping stone stuff. Anyways, so we would walk out in the middle. Apparently these two might be traps, I think. Anyways, right here would be the safe spot. Right here. Then we go diagonal. Whoop, and then we go this one. And lastly, we go in that middle. And we're safe. Or not really, actually. I don't feel safe no more. Why do we have to go in there? Why? Hello? Hello? Something's blocking me. Okay, there we go. This laboratory seems dangerous. Anyways, I'll probably stop here, and I'll probably do that in the next part. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you guys did. Sorry if it's short, or maybe it wasn't interesting enough. But anyways, hope to see you guys in the next part. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below if you guys want to say anything. Subscribe to see more Amnesia custom stories, or the Torsium itself. And hope to see you guys in another series of mine. And check down the description box down below to find the social sites, Facebook, Tumblr, and Twitter. And the intro and outro. Alright. Hope to see you guys in the next part or another series of mine. Ross.